Alright guys, King and Freak here, and I actually think I may have figured out how to get the sound in, and I may have figured out what I need to do regarding in that room. It's a little confusing. Okay, for some reason I followed my WSAD keys. It's just the W. It's just the arrow keys. Yeah. So I'm gonna play real quick. And we're gonna get this on a roll. Actually, I probably should rename my second episode something else, so that way I have a reference as to what I need to do. Yep, that was not what I wanted to do. Yep, you guys can hear the laugh now. Yeah, it's ear piercing. Ugh. Back in. That's what I need to do. Ah! Oh, this is gonna be annoying. This is gonna be one of the annoying ones. Okay. I do have all three charms, so there's no point in me talking to that one. So yeah, you guys can hear the scream over and over and over again. What's that about? Alright. So basically what I need to do, I need to spam C and spacebar. Well, C is also connecting as enter, and so is spacebar. Which is quite pleasant. I need to somehow get around this before. I'm just trying to get through as quick as I can. You, I really don't like. Because honestly, you are being a pain. What if I talk to you? Will you help? Elmo. It actually does kind of like Elmo. Okay. Let's try it again. You darn lady. Fuck it out. Skip can tell you wrong. Okay, that'll make a lot easier. If I know I could run, this would've been so much easier. I wonder if it's even possible to do it while walking. All right, give me your eye. It's gonna be quick and simple. Yeah, the writing's making things a lot easier. A lot easier. Yeah, that definitely sounds like Elmo. Yes, I will murder a woman. Make a pumpkin pie, that makes sense. Love you. Pick open. Here we go, guys. I really don't like dark hallways. Oh, there's more up. Okay. That's hard to see. How do you see that? You don't see that. You have to find around. No. I'm gonna get the jump scare. Lester and Gibbon. Where are I? I need a save point right now. So Dr. Kansky. What is this? Is this a nursery or something? I'm gonna give me that. Oh, it's a table, it's a dining hall. Letter I. Oh, I found something. Can't go any further that way, okay. There's a door. What? Ach, Mark! What can I see? Oh, like a menu. That's a menu. He could go off the curb. Okay. Oh no. Is this a tea party? Not yet. No, I don't even don't feel like it. I'm okay. What, something wrong with how it goes? Queen, oh joy. Okay, so it's worth talking to you guys. Keep a can lately. That's cute, that's cute. No, it's not. It's not working at all. through an ankle. The party will start right. Okay, well, guess what, guy? The party is starting. Charms. Oh, there's something here. Drink Me! I was gonna wonder what reference. I really like that movie. I would call it a show, but... I didn't call it a show. I call it a movie. I really like it. Huh? Rocky Key! Oh, joy. You're fine facing a wall, it was not much you wanted to see. Yes, you will never have a chance at it. Well, that's depressing. Because we found that key, you came out of it. Oh, okay. So. Oh, wow, wow. You actually. No, you just got smaller. Wait, what? That's pretty cool. That's a chandelier. Wow, okay. Am I dead or lucky case? It's a party. It's time to dance! Huh? Yeah. Huh? Why can't you go over there? Okay. Go. Okay, that's completely random. Oh, I just go right for you guys. What? Oh, funny. It's really funny. It really is. Okay. This looks different. Happy Halloween. No pumpkins allowed. Aww. But Mr. Pumpkin. Brand new? Okay. Don't catch when we prick myself to death. Yeah, that's why I hear about the party a lot. Are you with Fox? Okay, quick position. That looked good. That looked good. I actually didn't notice that until I clicked there. No pumpkins allowed. I found it! That looked good. Is there any more? Is there a safe point in here? Bullshit. That's probably where the queen comes from. You are probably drunk. Okay, that's a door. That's good to know. That's probably a door, probably. Yep, I do have a door. Awesome. Great point. I'll take it. Don't get me, I get the ribbon. But we can figure out how I can run. That may make a lot easier. Like, so much easier. So I guess, guys, this is Big King Game 3 and Team. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Peace and goodbye.